Welcome back to Blackout, and here's how we go for that $10,000. Now, the game is played in 70 seconds right up here on this clue screen. Now, Jan, you decided that you'll be able to see the screen, but Markie's back will be to the screen. So we will show you up to 6 clues to a subject. They'll be revealed one at a time every 2 seconds. When you feel we've revealed enough information for Markie to guess that subject, you yell out, solve it. And at that point, Markie, you'll spin around and hopefully identify the subject. And if you can come up with 5 of them before the 70 seconds is up, this guy over here wins $10,000 in cash. All right? Now, Jan, to help you gauge how many clues you want revealed to Markie, I will show you and only you the answers. All right? So, Markie, turn around. Be ready to go. The game and the clock will begin when I tell you the first category. You ready? The first category is a character. Go.
Solve it.
A Garfield.
No, Morris the Cat. This is a title.
The Godfather.
That's one. This is a person. You have 42 seconds.
Solve it.
I don't know.
That's Sonny Bono. This is a thing. 27 seconds. You need 4 more.
Solve it.
No, it's a sunburn. This is a thing. 11 seconds. 5 seconds. Oh, boy. Yeah, it really was difficult. That wasn't enough to give you a TV guide. That was the last one. TV guide was the last one. Yeah, there you go. Sure, the spicy insider section. Yeah. Well, you get $250 for each right one. That means you get $250 here in the bonus game. And you've had a pretty good day, and we'll be back. We'll take a break. We'll come back right after. We'll tell you about tomorrow's show. Don't worry.
Have a child.
How are you planning on, going about that?
It's 3 men and a baby. Newhart style. Then.
I guess you heard the story about how I cut a man's head off.
Hey, man, these things happen.
The designing women get to know Anthony's old prison pal.
What's your note, sir?
Help.
Tonight.
Thanks a lot for being here. Thank you, Charlie. Thank you, Markie. $650 for you. See you tomorrow. Jan, we'll see you tomorrow, too. Until next time, Bob Goen. So long for Blackout. Bye-bye.
Some of our departing contestants will receive, it's no surprise, Spencer's is always manufactured America, made quality infant and children's basics, streetwear and sportswear. And for the snack idea of the century, try Orville Redenbacher's new cheddar cheese and sour cream and onion microwave popping corn. The Sinarest relieves headache pain, sinus pressure, nasal congestion. Now in no drowsiness formula, Sinarest used as directed. Also, Sylvania Salt White Light Bulb, guaranteed 5% longer life. Sylvania GTE, where the best comes to life. Plus, Secrets with Aloe Moisturizer with aloe vera to soothe, soften, and beautify your skin. Secrets with Aloe. And the Hoover Brush Pack, the handheld cleaner with agitator, ideal for stairs, furniture, and car. Hoover keeps making it better. Blackout is a Jay Walker production in association with Pat Entertainment and Television Incorporated. From Television City in Hollywood, this is Johnny Gilbert speaking.